know, he's likely to win. But if the economy keeps going the way that it looks like it is, and America does.
The images and reports continue to come in. Look at this. This tree, of course, severely, some of these have been uprooted, if not completely damaged, just splintered in half with the force of the wind. If you're just tuning in, we are covering what happened in Springfield, Massachusetts during rush hour this afternoon as the tornado blew through the area. More trees down, and we now know four confirmed fatalities, two in Westfield, one in Brimfield, and one in West Springfield.
Look at this. I mean, we're just showing you a tree, but also a lot of property damage as well associated with the tornadoes that moved through Springfield. You can see parts of the buildings coming down and crashing onto these cars. A scene we've seen all too often this year in the Midwest and in the South and in the Plains, but not necessarily something you'd think of in the Northeast.
And look at this. It looks like a four-story brick building. You can see the windows are blown out there.
Wow, the gods.
Structural damage to that building as well. So this is a strong and violent storm now proving to be deadly, unfortunately. And the Governor Patrick of Massachusetts, has declared a state of emergency now for 19 communities impacted by tornadoes. And this is a new one we haven't seen yet. Look at that UPS truck. Looks to be completely tipped over. The governor is asking that schools be closed in 19 communities affected by these tornadoes.
And the tornadoes and the damage caused by, we're going to show you some of the damage right now. You can see the wind really whipping up. And someone, I think they're in their car, kind of looking around, seeing the trees.
Live call out another debris ball a couple times earlier, and we do need to hear the words here on the channel. After two tornadoes coming down to Springfield, Massachusetts today, the governor is asking again for these schools to be closed in the communities that have been impacted by tornadoes, if not severe weather during the afternoon today, and that severe weather continues tonight.
Let's hear from the governor now.
I am asking school superintendents in the affected communities to cancel school tomorrow for safety reasons so that we can have as much access to the clearing of the roads, keeping the people dealing with those who were displaced or injured as possible.
And so there are a lot of folks who are lying down.
Just look familiar people without the thunder. Do it look familiar without the thunder? Did I upload this video a couple of months ago? There goes our electricity. My Lord, you must go to the innocent, my Lord. You must go to the innocent.